to Dadi's Awesome Kitchen. Today we are going to make a spinach, a roti, tortilla, or whatever you guys want to call it. I have is 2 cups of whole wheat flour, 1 cup of chickpea, which is called as besan, and what a half a cup of is jowar atta. This is called sorghum, I think. Yeah. So jowar, this is very healthy. So I add that in there. Now I'm gonna grind the spinach. I put a little bit of water in chopper. So just grind like that. It takes a little bit. I have about 300 grams box, which I used it, grinded before. Now, Isha, you can pour that in there.
Like this, Daddy?
Yeah.
Wow. Just gonna take out all of it?
Yeah, just push it in. And let me use this one. Give me this, and I can put this in there.
Looks good.
Yeah. Let's see.
Let's spinach.
How long you been eating this roti, Isha, with the spinach and all that? Tell me. Ever since?
Ever since I was like two years old.
Yeah, 2 years. So you just toss it like this. Go do it slowly. And I have some water if I need it. I just add in there.
Oh, there's the water.
You can add salt in there if you like, or add a little bit oil. I don't, because I like to keep healthy.
Healthy is good
for you. Yeah.
Tastes very yummy.
So I'm using my hand. It works well with the hand. So I'm almost done. There you go. Just go like this around and around a few times. The flour will stick to your hand because it's a chickpea flour. Okay, that's done. Here we are. So I made 2 balls. I'm making the ball as I go, as I'm making it. So I don't need to pre-made them. That's what I like to do. You can do how you wish. You can make them before. Just roll it like that.
Daddy's putting flour on them.
Yeah, you put dry flour around it. That makes it easier. So that's done. I have stove preheated about medium heat. So I'm gonna put this on the top. And meanwhile, I'm gonna roll this one out. Takes about a minute to cook one side. Then I will turn the other side. I'm gonna turn this, let's see. There you go. Need to stove a little bit more high.
What heat did you put the stove again?
Medium, Abby? Medium. A little bit over medium, right? So then you can just take an egg lifter and just sort of go like that. Push it down slowly. So that will it will cook around. Takes about a minute. If your stove is properly heated. I'm gonna turn the other side. There you go, and cook a little bit more of the other side.
How long
my stove is not hot enough yet, that's why it's taking a little longer, but usually it's pretty good.
How long should we keep on here?
When you see it's cooked, you will know when it's cooked, okay? So you will know. It's cooking. Now you see, it's all cooked. So what I'm gonna do, I will put a little bit of butter on the one side, but you don't have to if you don't want to. It tastes good. So I'm just rubbing a little butter on the top. And there you go. The kids like butter. So I'm gonna take it and I put it in my here and start another roti. There you go. ready to serve. Biscuits. And now the kids, you can serve the kids with the yogurt, plain yogurt, or you can have some sabji, which is we have today is a zucchini, curry zucchini, and or you can serve the chutney, whatever you like. So
it's the test time now.
Taste it and let me know how it goes.
Oh, hot.
Hot, yeah. Ooh, ooh.
Please
share and like or subscribe, and thanks for watching.